This is a bodyweight workout, so all you need is you and some fire. First up is a back lunge with a knee drive and a split jump. You'll start with your feet together, lunge back with your left leg. Make sure to drop the back knee down nice and low while keeping the front knee positioned over the foot. Drive the left knee up from the lunge, and then return to the lunge and jump to switch your feet. Now drive the right knee up, lunge it back, and jump to switch. Next is your plank jump with a 180 jump squat. You'll start in a standing position, bring your hands to the floor and jump your feet back into a plank. Jump your feet forward as you come up and do a 180 jump squat so you're facing the opposite direction. Tip: alternate the jumping between left and right so you don't get dizzy. Next, we have lateral high knees. You'll take three high knees to the right, leading with the right leg, and then three high knees to the left, leading with the left leg. Make sure to use your arm swing with your legs. Just like when you walk, the right arm will swing forward when the left knee is in front. Lastly, we have an alternating hamstring kick. You're gonna take this as your breather. Starting in a tall position with your hands behind your head, kick one leg as high as you can and reach for that foot with the opposite hand. Avoid curling the back. Keep your posture tall and your chest proud. Alternate sides. You're now ready for your cardio workout.